before you. Yes, listener. I'll return to the Dawnstar Sanctuary without delay.
Hollyfrost farm outside the city. It's honest, the cruel seas have been sailors for generations. If I make enough money from the farm, I'll buy myself a long ship to sail the rivers of Skyrim.
The cousin of the Emperor was murdered in solitude at her own damn wedding.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
There are some that say the Dark Brotherhood is back and stronger than ever. But they've made Dawn stronger.
Am I wrong? Speak with Garmar. He'll size you up and see where we can best use your talents. The Empire thinks it holds Falkreath from us. But the souls of Skyrim's bravest are buried there and will fill our hearts and strengthen our blades. Not entirely true, though not entirely false either. Any Nord can learn the way of the voice by studying with the Greybeards, given enough ambition and dedication. My shouting Torg to the ground proved he had neither. However, it was my sword piercing his heart that killed him. My father, the great Wenfine, clamored the throne of Ysgomor, the throne of my father. I only hope I can prove worthy of that honor. Take care.
Helgen, eh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. But first tell me, why's an orc want to fight for Skyrim? Fair enough, but are you willing to die for your home? Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with. All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you. That's what I like to hear. So long as you can back up those words with steel, I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you... It's where you kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. We'll see about that, won't we?
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
He thinks about you.
like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons. God might get nervous. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. With it. Now I know who you are. And I know your business. This place is a good folk we got here. Mostly. I've no problem with your kind, Orc. That stronghold you've got in the southeast, Narzulbur, it's an affront to my people. We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with us guards here in Windhelm. Suicide. The Eye of Talos was a fine ship, once. Now it lies for a dragon to attack Kynes Grove. Why? What do you need? No lollygag. Yes, Dovahkiin. How can I help you? I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.